Cold War is now in its fifth year, and it is growing hotter and more expensive by the month. From the American standpoint, the only way to end a Cold War is to win it. To win it, it is necessary that we employ new techniques and develop a fresh initiative. I suggest that we use the new techniques of television, employing the new relay system together with community screens, so that the story of America can be shown to the people of the world on large screens, and that will be a very helpful way in carrying the American message abroad. What we need, as I see it, is to add the C-bomb to the A-bomb, and I think the C-bomb in peace will have greater chain reactions for good than even the A-bomb has for evil in time of war. Therefore, I suggest we add the vision of America to the voice of America now being broadcast overseas.